up next. This is a fight that may very well be an all-out brawl between blood and bad intentions. Our tale of the... Blood. Ready. Bad intentions.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe, it's one thing to have the reach advantage. It's another to use it. He's got a big reach advantage, so he needs to use his jab to keep his opponent out of harm's way. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nicely done.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots. Whoa! In the damage. And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Now he moves to full guard.
Oh, great transition. Half guard.
Up on top
in full guard.
Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
He postures into place.
Good elbow.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6.
He's trying to get the guillotine.
Looks like a tight guillotine here. It looks fairly close.
He's free. That guillotine was close.
Half guard. Oh, he hurt him with that elbow.
Showing some good defense here on the ground by controlling that arm.
And he turned it around into full guard.
Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty.
Stay relaxed.
Good control, postures up.
He postures up and lands a big shot to the body. Bad intentions with another shot from the top. 20 seconds left in the round.
There's a guillotine. He got out of the choke.
Round one in the books. Joe, that cut is looking worse. Blood's bleeding from his nose.
That's a nasty thing.
Hey, give me something over here. That is a bad cut, and I need you to start taking it.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Round two.
Nice inside leg kick.
Blood with a strong right.
Body kick. Oh, we got tagged to the hook.
Bad intentions with another big hook. He blocks the punch.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Blood, landing 67% of his strikes. Good jab. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
Hit him with the jab.
and he gets some torque on that hook. He's got heavy leg kicks. Under 3 minutes.
He just missed with the right. We are at the midway point of this fight. Just misses with the left. Good block there. Nice counter by Bell.
Big swing and a miss.
Good inside leg kick.
Bad intentions with a solid leg kick.
Oh, nice uppercut.
There's a left that connects.
Really hurt him with that hook to the body.
Oh, that's a big left.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Final seconds of the second.
Wow. Oh, my! How good is that?
Wait, no more
head to round three. Blood's thankful to still be in this fight after that round.
He got...
Final round, you ready?
5 minutes left in the fight. Who's gonna win this round?
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Whoa! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Jab.
Oh, looking for his back.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now.
He scores with a huge shot with the left.
He connects again.
Oh!
Bad intentions, aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecards. So he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout because he's not going to get a decision.
He can't connect with the straight left. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Bell.
Straight punch.
seconds remain in this fight. Solid punch by Blood.
Hard leg kick. To his
again. Amazing.
Hard hook.
Oh! That hurt him. He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Oh, huge suplex.
Oh, big right. Wow, he's back up again. And this one goes the distance. Joe, that was an outstanding fight. Both of these fighters landed big shots in what was a very close fight as we await the official decision.
Huge bombs landed, traded back and forth. This was a really aggressive and fast-paced fight and a really exciting one to watch. Round three, beautiful technique in this punch here, and it finds its way to the head.
The judges have rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Judge one scores this contest, 29-28, bad intentions. Judge two scores it, 9-28, Bell. And judge three scores it, 9-28, for the winner by split decision, bad intentions.
Bad intentions. Your winner by split decision.